prepared to say anything, but just want to say thank you for having myself and my wife and the rest of us in Seattle and Yola and Sina and our Wales team. Thank you for having us come in this morning. And also just want to acknowledge you guys for your support with the work that we do with Wales, but also just in the work in general that you do with keeping our Fijian people informed and what's happening, except for the election, because you don't know when it's going to happen. But just want to thank you guys for your support. Thank you for the gift. I got a really nice little gift there. I'll probably sell on Trade Me back. But thank you very much for your love. Thank you for the work that you do, and just your passion and your love for your people here in Fiji. I'm Samoan, but you know, when we come to the islands, we're all Pacific Island. When Fiji won the gold medal at the Olympics, I put on my Fiji top. It came up to here. But I was a proud Fijian that day. Tonga did really well in Fiji at the Rugby League World Cup last year, I was proud Tonga and Fiji as well. What I do with entertainment and with comedy, you know, and we all know as Pacific, we don't just take ourselves, we take our families, our village, our countries, and also our fellow Pacific Islanders. We had massive support. We just come back from Berkeley in the Bay Area in San Francisco. There's heaps of Fijians there, and they know they can't come back to Fiji or the states won't allow them to go back. It's great to be here. Thank you for your support in the many years as I was as a laughing Samoan, and also now with my own solo career. Thank you for enjoying the stuff that we do. I know a lot of you access YouTube, watch Fresh TV, the Coconut, and stuff like that, and we really appreciate it. And just having your comments and things like that on the videos that we do, you know, it's just a reminder of us that it's more than just entertainment. It's being able to, for a lot of us who know the Bible, you know, it says in Psalms that laughter is good medicine for the soul. It's nice to be able to know that my little part in this world is to bring a bit of medicine, no matter what hard times we go through. At least we know that when we sit down around a cargo ball, have some grog, we have a good laugh, enjoy each other's fellowship, and whether we have little money and hardly any food, at least laughter helps us come together and forget about some of the hard times. Thank you very much to the team here. Thank you for the gift, and I'm looking forward to taking some photos. Hopefully we'll see you tonight. If you can make it. Yeah. So, we're not going to level, and God bless you.
Thank you.